Hey Mike, throw your stuff in the back and ride up front with me.
Okay, Brendan. Thank you for giving me a ride home. I did not want to call my parents, because they were at Mimi's Cafe for my aunt's birthday.
Mimi's Cafe? That place has the best burgers in town. The atmosphere is also nice. Good food and a good setting, what more could you ask for? We should eat there after our next basketball game.
Yes, that sounds like a good plan. When is our next game, by the way?
I think it is after winter break, which is a long way off. Do you have any plans set up for the upcoming vacation?
Well, besides going to basketball practices with you, I will most likely be working.
Oh, working? Did you get a new job, or are you still working at Starbucks?
Well, Starbucks was a good first job for me and I loved the people I worked with. However, my work schedule was neither convenient nor easy. My manager would schedule me only during the times when it was most busy, which is in the morning when there is a constant coffee rush. It was definitely very difficult and a conflict to my class schedule.
Well, what are you doing now at your new job?
Well, I am an administrative assistant for a company called Multimax. I have done a little training, but I do not know what the full job entails. From what I have seen, it is mostly inputting data into the computer and following up on customers' orders.
Oh, that sounds pretty easy. When did you start this new job?
I have been with Multimax since November 1st. Well, what about you? Do you have any plans for break?
Not really. I think I am just going to hang out at home and read some books. I am planning a snowboarding trip though. You should come if you're not too busy working at your new job.
Oh, that sounds like fun. Who is going and where are you guys going to go snowboarding?
As of right now, my roommates, Jay and Christian, are planning to go. And there are Josh, Alexis, and Anne. We are planning to go to Big Bear. I hear that there are pretty good conditions for skiing and snowboarding this season up there.
Yes, that is what I heard as well. The whole trip sounds like fun. Where are you guys staying at? Did you rent out a cabin?
No, we did not. My cousin actually owns a cabin up there, and he said it is okay for us to stay at his place for the weekend when I spoke with him last Friday. The cabin is not far away from the ski slopes and the eateries, so it should be a convenient place.
Would it be okay with your cousin if I come along as well? I am not sure whether I can go. However, since I am talking to you, I might as well ask now just in case my schedule permits.
I am sure that will be fine. He did not tell me there is a limit on the number of people I could bring, so you are more than welcome to join us.
Awesome. I am so excited. Well, I will check my schedule, and I will give you an update tomorrow. Hey, that is my house on the corner. Thanks again for the ride, Brendan.
You are welcome, Mike. Have a good night and I will talk to you later about the trip.
Thank you for watching channel, Dan Sreyoun. Please subscribe, like and share.